Ram Dass was born in 1931 as Richard Alpert. In 1967, he traveled to India, where he met his spiritual leader, Neem Karoli Baba. Under his guru's guidance, he studied yoga and meditation and received the name Ram Dass, which means servant of God. Ram Dass is co-founder and board member of the Seva Foundation, a without-profit organization dedicated to manifesting compassionate action to alleviate suffering in the world community. Ram Dass received a master's degree from Wesleyan College and a doctorate from Stanford University. He taught psychology at Stanford and the University of California and taught and conducted research in the Department of Social Relations and the Graduate School of Education at Harvard University between 1958 and 1963. While at Harvard, Ram Dass did extensive research with psilocybin, LSD-25, and other psychedelic chemicals. Because of the controversial nature of this research, he was dismissed from Harvard in 1963, the first professor to be fired by Harvard in the 20th century. And now, Ram Dass.